In the last 7 years, insecurity has been at an all-time high, with at least 8,372 Nigerians losing their lives in 2021 alone, according to statistics from Beacon Consulting firm. This is aside the Boko Haram insurgency, leading to 37,500 deaths and 2.5 million persons displaced and over 244 refugees since 2011. This is also aside Nigeria becoming the second poverty capital of the world. Also, in 2021, Nigeria's unemployment rate reached a 33% high, the worst in 13 years, according to the Nigeria Bureau of Statistics. These are some of the challenges the Senator Bukola Saraki presidency promises to tackle head-on as he visits Delta State to meet with delegates.
We cannot continue as a country if we are depending just on oil, because that is dependent on international prices. No country will grow on that. We must develop other sources of income and create the environment to do that. But how does a president that does not know what that means can lead us to take that? Or a president that is not ready? Now this country needs collaboration, consensus, cooperation. So you must have a president that has shown his antecedent that can bring people around.
After a warm reception by the Delta State governor, Saraki settles into the business of wooing the 155 delegates.
Please, I appeal, don't let us just pick anybody. Let's search our conscience and say, who has that experience? Who knows business? Who knows executive? Who also understands legislative? Who can be a team player? Who has the capacity to fix and who has shown that he can do it? And more importantly, who has that character of mind to stand and take those very important decisions that we have to take? I believe that my ancestors and my past show that I can do that. Give me your total delegates. You have 155 delegates. Make none of them miss.
Listening to you, obviously, you have shown your capacity and you have made us realize that you have talked about Nigeria. You are not an accidental aspirant.
I'm convinced you will be a good president.
From Delta State, Saraki proceeds to Edo State, where he is welcomed with a loud ovation.
Clearly, Senator Bukola Saraki has all the traits we need in a president, and he has all. So I think that, by the grace of God, the delegates from Edo State will vote wisely.
He knows the issues connected with Nigeria. He's very capable. I have no doubt about that. That's very capable to lead this country.
He's a man with experience, legislative experience, executive experience, and we know that he will be able to make a good president.
From one state to another, Saraki's message and mission is clear: rescuing Nigeria from becoming a failed state.
In my manifesto, I have said I promise that in 24 months, 50% of universal coverage or health insurance. At the moment, it's only 7%. My target is 50% in 2 years, and in 4 years, 100%. That is the only way forward for. We cannot, as a nation, as people, cannot provide medical services.
The former Kwara governor and former lawmaker became more popular after he fought to maintain the integrity of the rule of law during the leadership crisis that rocked the 8th Assembly. Mary Chinda, Arise.